Zoom in and zoom out on the economy. Look at the big picture. You know, if people didn't manipulate investor sentiment, they couldn't make much money. But they have to inject fear and then euphoria in order to take money from investors. The GDP goes up steadily. The stock market should, in theory, pretty much match the growth in GDP. Yet it goes up and down, up and down. Why do you suppose this happens? Who do you suppose is behind it? Are these people connected to political figures? Do they not only manipulate the economy, but manipulate democracy? And are they attempting to manipulate democracy worldwide? Who is behind the manipulation of the stock market so that investors don't get the return that they could have, but instead speculators buy in and sell out, buy low and sell high? Who's doing it? Who's doing it? They say that there is a new world order. They say it's the Rothschilds in Europe. Check out Africa Venture Partners. Africa Venture Partners, and see who's connected to it and to which political figure they are connected.